there's a growing feeling of hysteria, conditioned to respond to all the threats in the rhetorical speeches of the Soviet. Mr. Khrushchev said we will bury you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. Be such an ignorant thing to do. If the Russians love their children too, how can I save my little boy from Oppenheimer's deadly toy? There isn't no monopoly of common sense on either side of the political fence. We share the same biology, regardless of ideology. Believe me when I say to you, I hope the Russians love their children too. To put the words in the mouth of the president, there's no such thing as a winnable war. It's a lie we don't believe anymore. Mr. Reagan said we will protect you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. Believe me when I say to you, I hope the Russians love their children. Of ideology, and what might save us, me and you, is that the Russians love their children.